Ladies and gentlemen, it's game day in Rusta, Louisiana. Louisiana Tech University would like to welcome you to Joy Stadium for the game today between the University of South Alabama
and your Louisiana Tech Bulldogs.
Louisiana Tech President Dr. Les Scott and Director of Athletics Tommy McClellan would like to welcome all alumni and fans of South Alabama to Ruston and hope that you enjoy today's game.
Loyal Tech students, today's band performances will be performed to the east side of the stadium. Led on the field by drum majors William Byerly from Mandeville, Jonathan Peacock from Calhoun, and A.J. Spillers from Minden, here is your Louisiana Tech University Marching Band of Pride.
Gentlemen, please stand for an invitation which will be given by Jade Bennett, President of Brothers Under Christ Fraternity.
Hey God, we just come humbly before you right now to honor you and to praise you. We thank you for these two schools today, and we look forward to great competition. We pray that there will be peace and joy in our hearts on the field and the stands today, and that there will only be safety in the joke tonight, Father. We know that you are in control of all things, and that there is perfect love that casts out all fear in the name of Jesus. And win or lose, there is a reason to celebrate today, God. We thank you, Lord. Amen.
Please remain standing as we direct your attention to the 50-yard line, where our colors will be presented by the Louisiana Tech University Air Force ROTC Honor Guard. To honor America, please join your voices in singing of our national anthem as we present the Loyal Blue Stadium Anthem, conducted by Director of Bands, Jim Robken. Ladies and gentlemen, the Band of Pride now presents Louisiana Tech alma mater, conducted by Assistant Director of Band, Dr. Greg Lyons.